20-point outing against Eastern Kentucky. Gives it out to Jonathan Dalton. He has not started the last three games because of a left wrist injury. And they get an inside to Darius Brewer. He hit three threes against SEMO. January 3rd. Sky move from Isaiah Gable. Open three for Skyler Hogan. That's good. No good. And there is McLaughlin. Good hard work. Bounces head of the circle for Russell. And the first pass into the post is Laros to the left handed jump hook, and he scores. Hands it out for Nigel Russell, right back into Tolan. 18 feet away, tries the jumper and scores. 16-14 Redhawks. Russell in the lane, pull-up jumper is there. Sage Torbert into the lane, jump stop. Up and on the move, lays it home. Baffling. Williford down low, got it to Martin, rejected. And we'll swing it left, Lewis works it down to the left block. It's McLaughlin, spins, reverses it in. Here to Gabe McLaughlin, now Sage Torbert tries a three and makes it. Sage Torbert. Open three, they're giving a big shot. Now it's Tolbert to the left baseline, reversed it up and in. Sage Tolbert with a dribble drive to the rim, and he lays it home with the left hand.
Getting looking for him over there on the bench.
He's in straight close, top double clutch runner in the paint by Jonathan Dalton. But Jackson got it and got to his feet and scored. Piro went long by Sage Tolbert. He's got 13. He has tied his career high. McLaughlin in against Uzway. Bowman put it into the left hand and got the foul. Redhawks throw it ahead to Isaiah Gable. It was almost too far under the basket. It was McFarland. Cut it to five. McLaughlin in the lane with a left-handed leader, and he scores again. Earlier, snapping SIUE's three-game winning streak. Gable, bang, from downtown. Darius Brewer drops it off to McLaughlin right under the basket. Brewer with a turnaround fadeaway jumper from 16 over Christian Ellis. No good by Gable. Offensive rebound to McLaughlin. Reversed it up and in. The play. Sage Tolbert in the game. Pulls up. It hits a 16-footer. JD down the lane against Ellis, and it had it blocked behind. But there is Ladarius Brewer. SEMO. With a jumper in the lane that goes for McLaughlin. McLaughlin, another rebound, open three, Brewer, got it! Ladarius Brewer! Loose, but no, they're gonna say that the ball hit the rim, so a three at the buzzer to win it is off the rim, and we are going to overtime! Dribble, dribble, throws it off Jackson's head, stolen by Gable! Throw it ahead to Ladarius, in, put it up and in! This game is tied with 25 to play! Gets it to Christian Ellis. Down the lane he comes. Ellis fights up a shot and scores with 3 seconds to go. No field goals in the game. And here's Tolbert, a shot at the buzzer. Yes! Double overtime! Sage Tolbert sends us into a second overtime. Six, five. Williford out front with three. Williford drives. Runner at the buzzer. No good! Triple overtime. Nigel Russell unloads a three. Banks it in from the top of the key. Here's Ladarius Brewer into the lane. Double clutches it up and in. 56 on the game clock. Triple overtime. SIUE by three, by two. A block shot by Brewer. Saved by Russell. Brewer looking to inbound. Got it to Jonathan Dalton. A kickback, a three is blocked. Gable took the shot. Not Brewer. And the Cougars in triple overtime win it in an epic game at the Show Me Center.